cocktails here today. Join their appreciation as Nikki and Nancy take the stage. Hi there, everybody, and welcome to the AM 740 Concert Lobby. I'm Darren Maharaj. I'm your host for the next hour as we bring you this intimate and interactive concert with a 15-year-old musical prodigy who's been wowing audiences since she was 12 years old. Without further ado, please welcome to the Concert Lobby, Miss Nikki Yanofsky.
Take the A train to go to Sugar Hill way up in Harlem. If you miss the A train, you'll find you've missed the quickest way to Harlem. Hurry, get on board, it's coming. Listen to those rails a-thrumming. On board, get on that A train. You will be on Sugar Hill in Harlem. You must take that A train to go to Sugar Hill way up in Harlem. If you miss the A train, you'll find you missed the quickest way to get to Harlem. Oh, hurry, we'll get on board, it's coming. Get on that train, cause can't you hear those wheels are coming. Get on that A train, so you'll be on Sugar Hill, Harlem. When I'm in New York City, I go see freedom. I go Benoit, but you should say they love me too, haha. Maybe I'll hit the shops, I know Fifth Avenue. I go sightseeing, I go see Miss Liberty. Wicked rats are legally blonde. Here's Spaders, I'm my favorite place. New York starts spinning the news. This is where I'm meant to be. Look around, there's so much to see. In New York City, maybe I'll even take the A train to go to Sugar Hill, where I've been hiding.